Hey y'all, my name is Travis Gossen. I'm a sales engineer on the Google Marketing Platform team. I've been working in digital media and analytics for the last 12 years and help brands figure out how to best use technology to drive better digital media experiences for their customers. Today, I will be telling you about the importance of ad serving and the opportunities that Campaign Manager 360, or CM360, can unlock for your business. What is ad serving anyways? Let's start by discussing what ad serving is and why it's a critical, even if often overlooked, piece of the digital marketing puzzle. At the very core, ad servers provide a centralized place to manage, deploy, or serve, and measure ad creatives. I think of ad serving as the plumbing of digital media. It's the pipes beneath the surface that allow creatives and data about those creatives to flow between the advertiser and potentially thousands of publishing destinations. Just like how a house needs plumbing to function, advertisers need an ad server. Without having a centralized place to manage and measure your ad creatives, running advertising campaigns across the breadth of the internet, as many modern marketers aspire to do, would quickly become unsustainable. Campaign Manager 360 is uniquely built to address the challenges that modern marketers face in executing digital campaigns at scale, while minimizing the time and resources needed to run these campaigns. Campaign Manager 360 provides a number of different tools to manage and traffic ads, measure media delivery and performance, and conduct ad verification, such as viewability and brand safety. But it's really set apart by four main value propositions. One, a centralized, privacy-safe, and flexible measurement infrastructure. Deep integrations with both Google and non-Google buying platforms and publishers. Use of Google's best-in-class data and machine learning. And finally, verification of video. This case study from Major League Baseball is a great example of how CM360's flexible infrastructure and deep integration with other GMP tools can power complex and flexible campaign management. A benefit that ended up saving the MLB 3 weeks worth of time every month. Let's take a closer look at CM360's value propositions, starting with a centralized measurement infrastructure. CM360 leverages floodlight tags as a basis for measurement and data collection on an advertiser's website. These tags are easy to deploy, highly flexible, and can be configured in different ways to drive powerful use cases. They can count different types of conversions to reflect marketers' core business objectives, such as unique visits or sales, and can be configured to capture granular detail about conversions, including ingesting data from offline sources. With all of this data captured via floodlights, Campaign Manager 360 is able to measure and attribute the impact of marketers' campaigns on driving conversions and business results. With CM360's flexible attribution tools, advertisers can customize their attribution models and get useful insights around how conversions happen, such as looking at time lag and assisted conversions. These tools are key for modern marketers to understand the interplay between their paid media campaigns and their business objectives. One of the most powerful features of CM360 is its deep integration with buying doors, which serves to streamline the process for trafficking, delivering, and measuring ads, while increasing marketers' ability to holistically measure and optimize their digital campaigns. Let's start by talking about automated tagging. Typically with ad servers, creatives are set up in the ad server, ad serving tags are created and uploaded in DSPs or sent to publishers. This takes a lot of time and often leads to costly errors. With CM360, this process is simplified and tags that are created in the ad server are automatically available for use in Search Ads 360 and Display and Video 360. This results in drastic time savings and reduced risk of manual errors in setup, a huge bonus for ad operations teams. Now we'll move on to measurement. Remember those floodlights we discussed earlier? Both DV360 and SA360 use Campaign Manager 360's floodlights as their source of truth for conversions, meaning that advertisers adopted across the three tools only have to place one set of code on their site to measure conversions across all three tools. Furthermore, conversions in CM360 are deduplicated, meaning that the ad server ensures there is no double counting and that credit is applied appropriately. This creates better measurement and allows buyers to optimize their campaigns more efficiently to the strategies that drive the best performance. Finally, integration with YouTube powers YouTube-specific reporting that helps advertisers better understand the performance of their YouTube campaigns alongside the rest of their paid media measured in CM360. Let's talk about Google Insights and machine learning. As Google's ad server, CM360 harnesses the best of Google to supercharge marketers' understanding of their paid media campaigns. We'll talk more about that, starting with understanding people versus users. When it comes to machine learning, CM360 taps into Google's pedigree of machine learning to deliver powerful, privacy-safe measurement. Many conversions are reliant on third-party IDs, and as these IDs deteriorate, this would create large blind spots in marketers' measurement. CM360 has implemented conversion modeling, which evaluates measurable conversions alongside those that happened in cookieless or non-measurable environments, and leverages machine learning to extrapolate conversions that may have happened in environments where a lack of third-party IDs prevented them from being effectively measured. This enables marketers to measure their campaigns with confidence, regardless of whether third-party IDs are present. Data-driven attribution leverages machine learning to create custom attribution models that are specific to the unique attributes exhibited by a given marketer's campaigns. By evaluating all conversion paths, both converting and non-converting, data-driven attribution is able to identify the factors that truly contributed to performance and attributes conversion credit accordingly. And finally, we'll quickly touch on CM360's video and verification. Video is, and has for a long time, been a rapidly growing digital media and comes with a unique set of needs. Taking commercials, readying them for digital, and ensuring that they're delivering across devices and players can be an onerous task. CM360 takes much of the manual work out of the process by giving advertisers the tools they need to ensure their videos are to spec, transcoded and delivering properly, making it a key plumbing with which modern marketers can scale deployment. CM360 also provides advanced video measurement, such as engaged view conversions and verification on video viewability through active view. Viewability and verification, however, extend much beyond video. Active view can tell advertisers whether assets across a variety of formats are viewable. And the verification suite uses some of the aforementioned Google Insights and ML to ensure that campaigns are delivering to the right audience and against appropriate content. We just discussed a lot of key differentiators and value props for CM360. So let's quickly revisit them. One, the backbone of CM360's measurement infrastructure is the floodlight tag, which enables powerful and flexible measurement. Deep integrations with buying tools that enhance optimization and performance. Three, strong video deployment and measurement tools supported by a strong verification suite. And four, all of this is boosted by CM360's application of Google Insights and machine learning, which serve to give clear views of how prospects and customers engage with modern marketers' ads. With all of these benefits, it's easy to see why CM360 often sits at the center of the GMP stack and is a critical tool for advertisers to manage and measure their digital campaigns. In fact, many advertisers integrate GMP as a central part of their marketing stacks, using APIs to automate many of the processes so that it's a seamless part of their modern marketing plumbing. You should have a high-level understanding of why Campaign Manager 360 is such a foundational piece of modern marketers' tech stacks. For more on CM360, check out our help center at support.google.com/campaignmanager or head over to g.co/learnwithgmp. and sign up for live sessions or access the resource library for on-demand content. Please reach out to your Google rep or platform specialist to learn more or ask questions. See the video description below for links to additional resources. Thanks for watching.